Hi guys, it's me. So today we are doing a girl with a ponytail. So let's get started. So first, what we need to do, something like that. You can do it either big or either small. And I drew it too near it. So. Fascinating. Hey guys, it's me. So today we're gonna draw a girl with a ponytail. So let's get started. So today we need any sketch pen or any pen. I'm using a pink glitter pen. A scale, an eraser and a pencil. That's obvious. And now you will have to draw like this. First, draw a curve. And this goes like that. And maybe the lips look a little weird, and I'll fix the nose. Not like that. Sorry guys, I have to use eraser a lot in this one. And for this side, maybe you can just draw a little curve like that. I'll tell you what to do with it next. And now you'll need the scale. There's this lower part right here, right? So there, exactly in the middle, you have to draw a line like that. Draw it very lightly because on this line we are gonna draw the eye. Before that, for this we are only doing one side, so we'll need some eyelashes near it. Yeah, there you go, eyelashes. And you the eyes like this. Drew the eye too away from it, so she practically looks like a chicken. I'll draw it a little closer. Maybe you don't want this line, but I recommend it because you'll have to draw it perfectly in the center or else it won't look like an eye. You'll have to erase this line. Maybe the eye will get erased a little. No problem. You can just draw not over. Already have the line. And there you go. The eye. Maybe the lips look a little bit weird. And in this part of the eye, you'll have to draw it like this. Draw a box like that and a curve like that. Inside the curve, you just color it black. I overlap the thing, so I just erase it. You don't need to overlap it. I just want a perfect shape. So to bring it this close. Maybe the eyelashes is too dark, which I drew. And there you go. And here, from here, we'll start with this curve. Extend it a little bit. Maybe like that. And right here, draw something like this. That doesn't look appropriate, so I'll draw it a little closer like that, and on the bottom I'll draw like that. Yeah, and the other side the same way. Maybe this is too small, I don't know. And from here, you'll draw like this. This is practically the ponytail with this curve. You go front. And there you go. There's the neck. I'm just drawing the arc like this so that you can draw the ponytail. And maybe the lips are erase a little bit. I don't know why the lips are not coming perfectly for me. Yeah, there. And for the nose, you'll draw maybe a curve like that. Maybe that's too dark. I don't know. Okay. Can do it like this. And maybe like that. And I'll just draw it a little smaller. Yeah, there you go. And with this, I'll draw her like she's smiling. I'm just drawing the base of it. I'll erase the middle a little bit. There you go. There's the eye. And if you want to widen the ponytail, you can just erase the sand. And draw it like that. That does not look like a human sand. Or you can even widen the ponytail. Like from where it started. I'm gonna do that. Yeah, there you go. And now we are done with it, so let's start on shading it. Just shade lightly right here like that, and on the bottom lip it does not have anything, so just shade it lightly. And we forgot to draw the eyelashes practically. And from before that, draw wave like that. And join that. Join that. And there you go. And for the eyelashes, you'll draw curves like this. We're not drawing eyelashes all over right here because that won't look good. I've tried it. So, like that. And little eyelashes. Yeah, there you go. We'll do the shading at the last. Maybe this looks a little odd. And there you go. Draw little curves right here so that the sunlight falling on that. Yeah. And erase the line between it because you're gonna color it with glitter pens or sketch pen or any other color stuff. And now take your sketch pen, color pen or anything and first draw the outline of it. And there you go, first one. Just color it like that, like that. Like that. If you want to draw a ribbon from here, you can draw it. I'll show you after I finish this. I'm just telling if you want. I'm not telling you have to do it. And there you go. And right here, I'll just draw circle like that. And there you go. The bow is done. I told you I'll show you the ribbon, right? Yeah, from this part, you'll have to start. Go like that. Just twist it all around. Join it here and there, and you go there, and all ribbon like that. I don't like it, I just give you an idea. You can try it out or not. Be careful not to rub on this, it will make it look ugly. I'll erase it after this dries, or I'll just include it into the hair. And now let's finish the shading and let's deal with the hair. So for the shading, for this on the top, just erase this. Draw it lighter. The eyebrows are in the hair. You just color it gray, the part you drew right there. And now the shading. So if you hear any sound, excuse me. And now let's start with the shading. On the bottom of the hair, draw that, color it like that. And if you have a blending stump, you can use a blending stump. I don't have it. If you have it, you can use it. So the people who don't have it, blend it with your pinky finger like that. And the excess, we'll have to erase it. I'm just gonna lighten that. I'm just dabbing with the eraser. Yeah, that looks good, I think. And right there, any finger you can use. For the tips, I use this finger. And for the big parts, I use this finger. And yeah, let that stay like that. And now with the nose on the left side of it, and just do that. And before, I mean on beside these, you will have to shade it. Just color it like that. Blend it with your pinky finger. And right there. You can blend it all around, but you can shade it all around. But if you do that, that will look a bit messy. So I didn't do that. I'm just shading, shading on the sides. And right here, this is forming a shadow like that. I'm just drawing a line. And use your pinky finger. And shade it. And that's done. I'm just gonna erase the rest which I don't want. And now let's start with the hair. This part is a ponytail, so I'm just gonna color the places where it is. And here, just draw like that. And like that. I'm just drawing small ones. Yeah, now let's start with the head. I'm just starting with the dark parts like that. I'm just shading it black. You can either just draw like that in black, but I'm just doing it the faster way, and also it will look real, I guess. Yeah, like that. I'm drawing a curve like that. It's not for the things we used before. And shade it down or draw it down. And there you go. It's done. Right there. Right there. Just shade it. Right there. And now let's start this part. You have to shade it lightly if you go down like that. And this part, shade it dark like that. And that, you can just do it, and there you go. Now let's start here. Until here, I'm just gonna do it lightly lighter than the black part here, because the sunlight doesn't fall on that. Just in the drawing, not in real life. Little darker, yeah, there you go. And here, I'm just gonna do it like that around. Yeah, like that. Start to draw hair right here, and from now, from that point, start drawing light hairs like that. Like that, near this part, draw it lighter. I know we do it dark right here. So I'm just gonna make it lighter. Yeah. a bit more lighter because that doesn't look like it's gonna blend with the hair. Just gonna erase that. Light can be seen. And like that. I'm just gonna erase that part. So that's empty. So here we are gonna okay guys, I'm just gonna keep shading, but I'm gonna keep it in time lapse. So if it goes fast, don't think that it's your phone's or laptop's problem. So guys, I don't feel like the eyes are good. Sorry for doing this, I guess. And erase that. Let the nose be like that. I'll just draw the eyes near it. And like go near it. And do that. And again, draw the eyes. Yeah. Draw it lightly. I draw it too darkly. I'm just gonna erase it lightly. Okay. Now I'll draw it here. That is not good. Okay, that looks good. And again do that. Lightly on the bottom, shade it, and there you go. And now the eyelashes right there. I guess this being seen, yeah, now erase the line. I'm just gonna draw the eyelashes again. After this, I need to tell you how to draw the eyebrows, so I'm not making time lapse of it. For the end of it, draw like that. Leave the front like that. Don't shade it gray fully. Now draw hair like that. And draw it, the end slantingly. And erase the dark outline you gave to it. And do that, and that's how you do the eyebrow and draw a circle a curve like that to it. Yeah, I just erased the eyelashes. Let me draw it again and I'll tell you what to do with that. shade below this. Yeah, and do that. That looks good for me. And if you don't want this design, maybe you can do this. Just wait. You have a line like that. And just shade it like that. Yeah. And that you can do. Okay guys, thanks for watching, and this is the overall look. Okay guys, like, share, subscribe, and thanks for watching this video. Bye.